Coronavirus was first discovered in 1960. Some of the past coronavirus cases have been SARS and MERS, which occurred in 2002 and 2012 respectively. However, the recent coronavirus outbreak began on December 12, 2019 from Wuhan, China, at a seafood market where freshly slaughtered or alive seafood are sold. Currently, there are 7,700 cases and 170 deaths. Most cases found in China, others in USA, France, South Korea, Malaysia, Taiwan, Japan, Canada. The virus is transmitted from animals host to humans, and can be transmitted from an infected person to another. Transmission is through coughing or sneezing within 3 feet, or touching the surface contaminated with infectious droplets and touching your face afterwards. Some of the signs and symptoms are fever, fatigue, dry cough, sneezing, sore throat, pneumonia, in severe cases organ failure and death. Prevention. Coronavirus easily mutates, and the new 2019 coronavirus currently has no cure.